Come to think, we've always been like that, since way back. Is Mel still out?
Like a light. Are you sure this is okay? Should we really go to a party on your only day off?
Any other day I would have said no. But today we've got an invite from Miss Kanzuki. Plus, the added bonus. Her parties always attract the strongest fighters around.
So you're going to a party to get into a fight?
Of course. Why wouldn't I? I gotta make sure I have more wins than him this year.
No matter how old you two get, it never ends.
What?
It's been like this since the beginning. You fight well, but why do you fight? Are you just fighting for money? For fame? Or do you like the attention?
I fight because there's a man I have to defeat. Until that day comes, I won't ever stop!
And ever since then, I think I've lost count of how many times I've seen you two fight. Are you two really going to do this now?
Check this out, Eliza.
Next one.
I could have sworn it was this way.
Yeah, and that's exactly why it would have been a good idea to let the butler guide us.
Hey, you two. Wouldn't be trespassing in here, would you?
No, man. The three of us are guests at the party tonight.
Look, don't put up a fuss. Just let me quietly crush you.
Guess I have no choice. Haven't I seen you before?
What? Who thought he cares?
I swear I've seen you around somewhere before. Well, give or take 200 pounds.
You gate-crashing piece of rubbish.
I'm telling you, we're on the guest list. Look!
It's legit.
Welcome, Mr. and Mrs. Masters. And this must be Mel. I'm so glad you could make it.
Thank you for inviting us, Miss Karin.
Oh, it seems there's been a lack of etiquette. To make amends, would you accept a pre-meal match?
I'm honored.
I can't believe you.
Okay, let's see what you've got.
I'm sure to enjoy this, fighting a man of your prowess.
Wake up, Mel?
I'll have someone take you all to your guest room.
Do you think Ryu is coming?
He's out there fighting against the Satsui no Hado.
Satsui no Hado?
I don't know what kind of answers he'll find in that battle. Honestly, I'm not sure if there is one.
Ken.
But I know, he's gonna keep moving forward. No matter how difficult it is, that's just who he is. And I'm gonna do the same thing.
The same as always.